Let's not get ahead of ourselves right now. 4:33, 57-51. The first personal foul called on the former Sun Beda Red Cub. Play for Elad will go back to the line for three. So yes, different kind of crowd. And you can expect USD, UP, and FDU with a bigger percentage during the cheer dance competition.
So USD has won it the last 3 years. 4 years. So going for number five.
After UP dominated for 3 years. FDU came in strong last year.
Second place last year. This has been the most aggressive game I've seen with Brian Elad as far as the offense is concerned. 10 points already in the game.
Two out of four from the free throw line. Chris Chu finds Zion Lapel. Escueta gives it up to Salamat. Salamat finds a crease. Sends it out to Otto, who has struggled from the perimeter. And Ateneo trying to track down that loose ball. It's still loose. And it ends up with Chris Chu with a fresh shot clock and a foul. As Lapel, and who's down there?
Lapel and Brian Elad.
And referee's doing an incredible job separating these players.
We would need to know later, maybe five or six officials here in this game.
And the thing here is the bench. Remember the bench. Yes. Nobody can leave the bench. 4-11.
So far, the coach is doing a good job in controlling the bench. There's a last loose ball struggle here. Lapel and Elad.
Oh, Elad hanging on to Zion. Zion didn't like it. It's always very personal. You talk about pride, talk about everything else, but remember, this is also the battle for number two position. Let's not get out, you know, forget about that.
We will see here double unsportsmanlike fouls on Zion Lefebvre and Brian Elad. So that means another one of that nature will result toss these two players out.
But what in terms of penalty, does that cancel each other out, Mark?
Yes. Okay. No free throws will be given here.
It's a closer look.
Now he's passing Chris Chu.
And then there's the hook by Elad, the kick by Zion.
Slight kick by Zion.
That's normal, brought to you by Smart, the power to lead. Play right now as you're watching us live on Studio 23. The replay again on Sky Cable Channel 61. ABS-CBN Sports, Boo Gonzalez, Mark Molina together with Vanna Lim and Sharon Yu reporting for Ateneo and LaSalle respectively. We are honored to have you with us in the main event of your Sunday showdown, a game that was originally scheduled September 2. Because of a couple of typhoons has been moved this play date today. 15 on the 24. Chris Chu commands the double team. That's a tough angle for Chris. Tries to get it back, but it ends with T.Y. Tan, who has 5 rebounds across his game. Bang, another 3 on the way. P.J. Walson is rejected by Zion Lapel, and a save by Chris Chu, which results in a foul by J.V. Casho. What a sequence for Ateneo.
Those are the things that Zion Lapel brings to the table. Not a lot of offense from this guy, but what tremendous defensive energy being provided here by Zion Lapel. Quick jump there from Lapel.
Yes.
Nice save by Chris Chu.
Third personal on J.V. Casho, who has been in the freezer today, Mark. Just hasn't been his day so far.
Could we see a repeat performance of that round one where Casho struggled the first 3 quarters?
And then all of a sudden exploded for 15 points in a superhuman effort to bring LaSalle back and force the overtime. But actually, they were ahead na nga. No, si Fort Aro yung nagpa-overtime.
That's right. But this guy has been the key player for Ateneo in today's ballgame, Yuri Escueta.
Two free throws.
9 points already and 1 assist in the game for Yuri Escueta coming up the bench.
And he has the defensive assignment on T.Y. as we come up the 3:25 mark. Zion will have the job on Rico Meyerhofer, which leads to a P.J. Wallstrom layup. And again, a little more distance between these two teams, 61-53. With all that has happened, Mark, LaSalle has been able to keep some breathing space between them and Ateneo.
That's true. Even with Ateneo shooting a high percentage here in the third quarter, LaSalle has executed well enough to still hold on to the same point.
Very personal on P.J. Wallstrom. Rico will move out. Keshkar comes back in. Three throws will be given. At the 3:04 mark. As I mentioned earlier, a 68%, 67% shooter from that area is Cordano. What we haven't seen is Cordano running the break today.
Yes. And I'm sure LaSalle is well prepared for that. Their transition defense in today's ballgame, quite excellent. Very few fast break opportunities for the Blue Eagles.
Ford Aro, 10 points, the first Ateneo player in double figures, Mark. It's a pahina pa ng puntos. Ateneo. It's LaSalle ball still. DLSU with 12 fast break points since we made that point. And Ateneo with only 3. A 12-3 discrepancy in transition points as we go into a Samsung timeout with Samsung. At the Coliseum for more of the UAB on Studio 23. Kishkor able to draw the foul from Job Nikobakalov. In the meantime, time for us to send it over to Sharon Yu. Sharon?
Yes, Boom. It is time now for our Trick Exo Cleanser. More than your usual face of the game. As you can see, he is 20 years old, hailing from De La Salle University. New Trick Exo Cleanser. More than your usual male facial cleanser. Boom.
Thank you very much, Sharon. What was the chick magnet line that we were waiting for Sharon to say? We trust in terms of her taste in men. 2:33 to play here in the third quarter. It is 61-54. Kishko.
Coming off the timeout with Kishko. Transcomar going in the low post to Kishko because he is bigger than Zion LaPell. So trying to take advantage of that matchup. LaSalle now playing 2-3 zone defense. Let's see how this will go.
Then on the 24 for Ateneo. It's Yuri putting it up and in! And Coach Norman Black asking for a foul. Four game winning streak for both LaSalle and Ateneo coming into this ballgame for those of you just joined.
What a game for Yuri Escueta. He's now the high point man for Ateneo with 11.
What another rejection by LaPell. But LaSalle picking up the loose ball. Malavis thought about the three. Cross closer, invites the contact, and gets the basket. No foul called, but good enough for 2 points. He just dismantled the Ateneo defense with that move. Salama out to Christou from the same spot. Save is on.
Three-pointers in the game now for this two.
12 points.
Coach Norman Black very upset with the transition defense here of Ateneo. That's the second time after a Christou three-pointer. LaSalle quickly retaliating with a basket.
Excellent point. A minute to play. Yuri Escueta with possession of the spheroid. 10 on the 24. Joel Nikobakalov has P.J. Wallstrom in front of him. He wants one and one. Gives it out to Salamat. Three on the shot clock. Bang! He got it to go. And here comes Solo once again. A This time, nothing for De La Salle. 65, 62, 40 seconds remaining. Christou loses it. Jobe tries, puts it up and in. I never knew Jobe had that in his arsenal.